New Bern Avenue had to be closed down for a short time around 9 o'clock tonight after a man was hit by a car. This happened near Trawick. The victim was taken to the hospital with serious but non-life-threatening injuries, and RPD does tell us that the driver did stay on the scene afterwards.